and awaiting Al Equipa in next week's 3A finals at Heinz Field. These Central Valley Warriors, they simply dominated tonight the Derry Trojans, beating them 42-7. So the victory sets up a rematch and a chance for revenge for Al Equipa. Central Valley handed the Quips one of their worst home losses in program history just 2 weeks ago.